Just Ask, written by Sonia Sotomayor and illustrated by Rafael Lopez, is a book which focuses on the differences of the students. It starts off with a letter from Sonia to the readers, and then it goes on, once you read this, to talk about how there are a bunch of children with disabilities who are working together to plant a garden. All sorts of different disabilities are highlighted in this book. However, they are not seen as limitations. They are referenced as superpowers for the individuals. While these children may have disabilities, they all have things which they can contribute to the group. And at the end of the book, it leaves the children with a question to think about of what they will do with their own personal superpowers and how they can utilize it for various tasks.